skip.
You said sensitivity was insane?
Yeah, it was for me. I had to lower it by like 3.
Halloween mode? Hell yeah! Is this 1 HP? Oh god, I died.
Yeah, it's 1 HP. ADS to use a rocket launcher.
Fuck, every time. These Hermans. I also realize now what gives you the achievement, so that's nice.
What does?
It's the first killing of every kind of like special enemy. So the first time you kill one of those guys with dashes, it gives you the ability to do the new thing. And then you kill the guy that sends out the shockwave that you have to jump over, and you get the next achievement, like that type of thing. So I'm assuming you just kill four types of special enemies and then you do that.
I'm guessing the last one might be some sort of boss. Oh no, I got a triangle, let's go.
Do I kite enemies in this? I'm just kidding. Oh, these are the gems.
Yes. No joke.
I got destroyed. Absolutely obliterated.
I feel like the hitboxes on the squids are weird. Maybe I'm just not used to them.
They're called squids?
Now they are. You're just assuming they're rays.
You mean you can just hold down the rocket launcher?
By the way, the squids die in 2 rocket launcher shots. That was the best way for me to kill them. And if you do a good rocket, you kill all the whole goose in one shot.
The whole goose.
Yeah. I mean, you might as well use the Devil Dagger terms.
I kind of like just using the shot.
Shotgun tech?
Nah. What if I should just try it?
Okay.
Oh. Damn.
Oh no, the centipede dog. That's not good.
Do I have to stop shooting to collect?
Not sure actually. Yo. What is this? I can check it after. Okay. I'm just gonna not die on this run, then I'll check.
Do crossbow then.
Yeah, fun.
Who the hell is Brigger?
I got to 3 minutes just using the rocket. I wasn't even using the left click.
Yeah, rocket seems very good.
Are you using the left click at all? The stream?
How many minutes do you need to survive?
Yeah, it's like I didn't even get a chance to use it. I was straight up just using the rocket the whole time. How do you turn on timer? No. Yeah, it just seems like the rocket launcher is better than the shotgun in the stream. You just gotta be able to hit everything.
Oh. It takes 10k hours, but it's not really a trap. Yeah, a little bit over a year. But yeah, that's the one we're going for. Wait till they all get it, and then you jump in and get it.
Yeah.
We haven't been over 50 one time. So it should work. Like, now more people know about it, so... And I know some people also have alt accounts. I'm not sure how many, but there's a few.
I mean...
Should be. Good. Oh yeah.
Actually, are a tree.
It's just like universe sample, but there is no like there's a 10k idle and some other achievements that take a few minutes each. Yeah, only 22 has achievements. Also have it on your showcase. On Steam. Yeah.
I like that I go on G Simulator's store page and says, simulated games you've played, Gary's mod. Fuck off.
Kind of right.
Come on. least I have a new PB, 480. Yes. Yep. Much easier. Then I get hand upgrade like right after the centipede. That's nice. Until 90.
Nice.
Kind of weird farm. I only farm level 2.